Welcome back to our channel here. He is Jungkook, a popular member of the K-pop group BTS, continues to show his dominance in the music industry by winning various awards. Jungkook's popularity as the best K-pop artist is increasing, especially after winning first place in the best K-pop artist category in the United States voting. Recently, Jungkook BTS occupied first place in the list of the top 10 best K-pop artists for 2024 released by New York Tech Media, a well-known technology media company in the United States covering the music, book, newspaper, and other industries. This success reflects Jungkook's talent and dedication in the field of music. As the main vocalist and main dancer of BTS, Jungkook has proven himself to be one of the best K-pop idols. Apart from that, he is also often known as the youngest brother among the BTS members, making him even more liked by fans. In addition to the award in the United States, Jungkook was also nominated as a K-pop artist in voting in Brazil, strengthening his reputation as an international K-pop star. These awards are clear proof that Jungkook is the best K-pop idol, recognized by fans all over the world. Apart from success in music, Jungkook also made his fans excited by launching a new Instagram account for his pet Bam, who he has been caring for a long time. Bam's Instagram account quickly gained over 1 million followers, indicating that Jungkook's popularity even extended beyond the world of music and reached the animal lover community. Jungkook's involvement with fans through Bam's Instagram account shows another side of his caring and affectionate personality. Jungkook's success in the K-pop music industry continues to inspire many people. The awards that continue to pour in for him are a true testament to his dedication to his art and his commitment to his fans. As one of the most popular K-pop artists in the world, Jungkook has created a deep impact on the world of music and popular culture. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Hasselter Jimahan in 2015. A shocking incident occurred involving Jungkook of BTS and his manager, which caused concern among fans. In a short clip that was widely circulated, BTS's manager was seen threatening Jungkook. This moment occurred when Jungkook was wearing a Minion-themed sweater and loose trousers during the making of the BTS Season Greeting DVD. The incident started when Jungkook and his manager entered a room. Suddenly, the manager dressed in black was seen raising his hand towards Jungkook in a threatening manner. The other BTS members who witnessed the incident looked shocked by what happened. After that, the manager continued to scold Jungkook, creating an uncomfortable situation. This incident immediately attracted public attention and sparked controversy. Many fans were worried about Jungkook's safety and criticized the manager's actions. In response, Big Hit Music's agency issued a statement regarding the manager's actions. They stated that the manager involved in the incident had been fired from his position. Although the manager no longer holds the same role, he still works in another capacity within the agency. This sparked anger among BTS fans, who wanted firmer action against the manager. Big Hit Music's statement received negative reactions from fans, especially the ARMY, the name for BTS fans. They expect greater protection for BTS members, especially Jungkook, considering the K-pop star's position in such a popular music industry. This incident also raised debate about the relationship between artists and managers in the entertainment industry. Many have highlighted the need for good management and mutual respect between the two to maintain the welfare of artists. Overall, these events bring attention to the importance of maintaining healthy relationships between artists and managers, as well as ensuring a safe and supportive work environment for all parties involved. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment.